Hi everybody, we're going to look at doing a sous vide pork belly. Have a look at this. I've gone to the, well actually Mel's gone to the butcher's and bought a skin on pork belly, and we're going to do a 7-hour pork belly at 80 degrees Celsius. If it's Fahrenheit, I can't remember what it is. Just check it out on Google. So if you want, once you get to the skin, you can actually use scissors, but I can't be bothered. And
the scissors in there.
It's nice and neat, so I don't really care too much about it. I saw a lot of people ask me, oh, how do you make your marinade? So
here's, show you it now.
Here's how. So first I'm just going to shake this up. And I squeeze till I sort of feel that the thing is covered. So roughly about, you know, about this much. Yeah, here's a little bit of ketchup manis. For those of you who don't know what that is, it's sort of like a malt soy.
It's really nice.
With the soy, I just want to balance all this sweetness out with a little bit of salt. And I don't want to add too much. So just a little bit. Because soy has a lot of salt and you don't really want to eat that much salt. This is a new bottle of sushi seasoning. So we're going to add a little bit of that. And this will have vinegar in it as well. So
wash down the ketchup minutes.
Yeah, we're not going to add too much. Do you want to be a bit more fancier with your flavorings? I've just made another small batch of the marinade. You can add some star anise, cloves, or cardamom, or things like that. But of course, you don't actually need to add that individually and go out and buy every pack. You can just get the Chinese five spice. All right. Roughly about this much. Yeah, that'll do.
That smells so good.
Really? You're not usually a person who likes to smell these funky smells.
It's got star anise and it's got cinnamon in it. I love cinnamon.
When you put it in, this is heavy. When you put it in, just gently drop it, but not, you know, not slowly. If you drop it fast enough, it'll go down. The speed of the pork and the weight of the pork will make it come down. So
we've been using these for ages.
Yep. And I try not to let this type of plastic touch the water because I have no idea what it's made of. But this plastic here, the Coles bag, is fine. We are going to leave this for 7 hours.
Seven?
It's 2 hours, 1 hour, till one and a bit, till the pork is ready. Just as a handy tip, you might want to refill your water if it's evaporated. Wow, look at all this liquid.
That is a mess.
There's certainly a lot of liquid in there, so we're going to just drain this.
It's all that marinade. Yep. Don't get the plastic bit in there.
It's very hot.
Ooh, ouch.
Be careful. Okay, just make sure I still got my plastic tip. There we go.
Yay!
Cut up some Wongbok, and it's a sweet Chinese cabbage.
So how do you reduce sauce?
Well, what you want to do is just keep boiling it and boiling it and cooking it until the water content is reduced, and then you're left with all the sticky content, like this flavor.
I'll break this a minute.
Oh, very tender.
Can I try that piece?
Hang on, let me finish cutting it, because I'm going to prep this for dinner tonight.
What are we having for dinner?
We're going to have a pork rice bowl. Slowly reducing. Wow, look at that, guys. That is brilliant. I can't wait to taste this actually. That's a pretty nice sauce. We've just finished braising the Wongbok and I've put a little bit of the sauce in there. I've coated most of this pork with the sauce. So we're going to serve the dish.
Yeah, I was going to serve it with some grated daikon, but I ran out of grated daikon. So we're just going to do a normal bowl of rice. You must be really hungry because that's just rice.
I am so like, hungry.
I'm just going to serve the rice. Oh, that looks so good. This is how I'm going to envisage of serving it.
It looks delicious. My mouth is seriously watering.
And then it's going to have a...
some wonton thing.
Some wongbok.
Wongbok, that was close.
Oh. Wonton?
Wongbok is a sweet Chinese cabbage. It's just a bowl. It can be for any of us. That's mine. Is that mine? It doesn't have to be, Oscar.
Oh. Wow, look at that.
Wow.
That is delicious looking.
Oh, wow. But that's like a restaurant quality bowl.
Daddy, can you guys, can you see?
Yeah, I can see it. It's so good.
Let's taste. All right, that's the display bowl.
Can I have?
All right, here, you can have.
Can here. I have?
Yep. Go try it, please.
I'll try one of the non-fatty pieces.
It's great, huh? And this is my version of a
chicken
pork rice bowl, or what they call the Don Po pork.
Chicken.